And Bafta goes to Lindsey Russell.
I bet you prepared your speech beforehand, and then when you got up there, was you a bit like, oh, what do I say? What do I say?
I actually didn't prepare a speech. That's how little I thought I was going to win. My only thing, I thought I must thank all the girls and all the amazing women that I work with, because it's so important that we see strong girls, fierce girls on screen, and I grew up watching them. And then one day, girls are going to be growing up watching people like you on telly.